says here, the average unmarried female, basically insecure, due to some long frustration, may react with psychosomatic symptoms difficult to endure, affecting the upper respiratory tract. In other words, just from waiting around for that plain little band of gold, a person can develop a cold. You can spray her wherever you figure the streptococci lurk. You can give her a shot for whatever she's got, but it just won't work. If she's tired of getting the fisheye from the hotel clerk, a person can develop a cold. It says here, the female remaining single, just in the legal sense, shows an erotic tendency. See note. Tendency, see note. Oh, see note, note. Oh, here we go. I like that. Chronic organic syndromes, toxic or hypertense, involving the eye, the ear, the nose, and throat. In other words, just from worrying whether the wedding is on or off, a person can develop a cough. You can feed her all day with the vitamin A and the bromofizz, but the medicine never gets anywhere near where the trouble is. If she's getting a kind of a name for herself and the name ain't his, a person can develop a cough. And furthermore, just from stalling and stalling and stalling the wedding trip, a person can develop law grip. When they get on the train for Niagara and she can hear church bells chime, the compartment is air-conditioned, and the moon